Roots Music Project is a nonprofit music incubator. Our mission is to foster the local Colorado scene for musicians, fans, and venues. We believe in the power of music to make the world a better place. All music starts locally. We empower artists, audiences, and venues to connect and create a thriving and inspiring local music scene. We are based on the Front Range of Colorado.
Roots Music Project was created to help foster the local music scene on the Front Range of Colorado. And Colorado has a rich history of having great musicians. And it's really our duty as musicians and as fans and as venue owners to keep that going, keep it alive. It's such a beautiful place. Colorado is such a beautiful place, so inspiring. And music is such a big piece of that. So what we're trying to do is help musicians, help venues, and help fans. And really connecting them together, not only through rehearsal space and performance space, but also through coaching and just kind of being a cheerleader, saying, let's play more, let's listen more, and let's help each other out.
The Roots Music Project is fabulous. I'm so glad they exist. When I turned the corner for my first rehearsal, I went, I know this place. I've been here before. I've rehearsed here. It's gorgeous in here. It's wonderful. They have everything you could ever need to get the job done. And the thing that I like most about this project, the Motown Stacks, here in this facility, is that it fits. It's that raw feeling of soul. And I like it a lot.
The Roots Music Project is a crazy space that I only just met through this project, but it's this collective of very passionate musicians and people who just care about preserving the quality and the things that we remember about the music that we're representing as a project and as a space. You know, I just like that they're open to people to try to find their way and try to up their game, up their music game here in a safe space. It's always nice to have a safe space of music because, you know, you're your harshest critic, so it's kind of like, you know, at least I'm okay here. A lot of carpets, a lot of soft things. That's nice too.
The Roots Music Project is an excellent space for performing as well as rehearsing. They've got a really cool setup going here with multiple places for bands to play. You can do workshops, you can do actual events, and I'm honored to be a part of it.
So I'm new to the Roots Music Project. I joined this group a little while ago and at that point learned about the Roots Music Project, and I think it's a fantastic organization. I'm so impressed with their facilities, with their capabilities, with their musical knowledge, and their desire to really encourage and nurture people playing music locally. I just think that's fantastic, and I'm so glad to be associated with that at this point.
The Roots Music Project is, I'm so blessed to be part of this thing. You know, this is just one of the projects that I am fortunate enough to get to work on. We have singer-songwriter things that we're developing. We have blues with Rex Peoples and X Factor, a local, you know, icon in the blues market. We've got rock things as well. You know, and just the chance to deal with the young people coming up. We've got a 14-year-old guitarist, singer. Actually, this is his station. And just amazing talent. Yeah, and just to watch everybody grow. A lot of people, they've been out of it a long time, or they never quite fully got into it. And this is a great opportunity for people to come in a safe environment with people that are there to support them. And we're hoping to grow this and develop talent that everybody knows about.
This venue is really cool to see abandoned. The atmosphere is amazing and the sound is really good.
Here at Roots, we kind of want to build a sense of community around helping independent artists, of all ages, bands, everybody. We want to build a sense of community around the fact that we're here for each other, we can support each other, and here at Roots, we do that. We don't really just talk it, we do it. We put on events, we help artists, we do everything we can to promote local music, and we think that's really important.
The Roots Music Project is something that I am so glad to be a part of, and I feel so fortunate that I landed within the walls of this building. And I feel like in many ways I'm a product of what can happen here. I've been living in Colorado for maybe 10 years now, and there's a 7-year period where I put the bass under the bed. I had stopped playing and I just wasn't interested in music anymore. And eventually I became inspired to wanting to get out and play more. And I happened across some of the main players of Roots, Rick Gabler, John Oren, and Dave Kennedy. We were on a gig together and they told me about this thing that they're getting together as a way to bring new musicians together, whether it's hobbyists to touring level professionals, to bring everyone together to have a place where this community can thrive, to create projects that are fun and inspirational. And I met all these great people through that network, and then through the Roots Music Project, the Motown Stacks Review blossomed. So it was like the seeds were planted with just the idea of this community, and then I got to see firsthand what this place can do with bringing musicians from all over the state together and create something that is powerful and a lot of fun.
It is a wonderful space to have a special event, and a wonderful space if you are interested in music at any level. So if you're interested in giving back to the community through your musical prowess, or if you're interested in learning about music so that you can develop a prowess, this seems to be the perfect place. It's nurturing. People here seem to not only enjoy being here, but enjoy the people around them.
This is my second time shooting video for the Roots Music Project, and this is an amazing organization. The band was amazing, the space is amazing, the music sounds great, the sound sounds great coming out of here, and it's just a real relaxed environment. It's a good community, it's a good community feel, and the people that have been here together, it's just all been good vibes, good times, and everyone just seems like they've just had fun. And that's what I would associate with the Roots Music Project, is just good vibes and fun. Good vibes and fun.